this video, I'm gonna show you a 10 minutes HIIT workout. My name is Raul. Welcome to my channel, Hola, Healthy Life, where you can find fitness tips and workouts for all levels. What does HIIT mean? HIIT means high intensity interval training. What we do is to combine sets of high intensity exercises where your heart beats really fast with low intensity intervals where you try to recover. The low intensity sets are usually active, so we choose an easy cardio exercise to continue training. In the high intensity sets, we usually choose exercises where lots of muscles are involved. Okay, before we get started, I recommend you to do a little bit of warm-up and then start the workout. We have 8 different exercises. We're gonna do them for 25 seconds each. We will have 15 seconds rest where we will be doing a little bit of jogging on the spot. Okay, let's get started. First one, we're gonna start with squats. Squats in. Try to go as deep as possible, especially if you've done your warm-up before. Rest, active recovery, gonna do some jogging on the spot. This is the easy one. Swap on your knees, just go for press ups. You can do press ups to your knees or press ups to your feet. Choose and go. Go for jogging again, 15 seconds. Right, ice skater, 25 seconds. You can do a low impact if you like, but for high intensity, it's better jumping side to side. That's 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Jogging on the spot. Three, two, one. Let's go for burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last one, back to jogging. Can feel now your heart pumping fast. Start to recover a little bit now. Right, next one, star jumps. Well done. 15 seconds jogging. Again, easy. Breathe in, breathe out. Fantastic.
What the climbers? 25.
Jogging on the spot again. Okay, next one, jumping lunges. From here, jump, jump. Last second, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ooh. Jogging on the spot again. Oh. And then we'll have the last exercise. Excellent. Back to the mat.
Key rotation.
Rotate there.
Down to plank.
And swap. This is the last one, come on.
Wow.
Well done. Once it's done, take 2 minutes rest and then we go again. Okay guys, let's go for the second set. Ready? Let's go. With the squats,
squat jump.
One jump, one normal. It's gonna be a little bit more intense. One more. Okay. Jogging on the spot.
Did it.
6 seconds left. And then next one is press ups. Ready? Go. Seconds. More.
Excellent.
Up. Running on the spot. Five seconds. Right, next one.
Ice skate.
Side to side. Going, 10 seconds. Okay, excellent. Jogging again. Try to recover in that one. You can stop if you need, because next one is burpees. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Jogging on the spot. This one is probably the hardest. Heart rate is high now. Breathe in, breathe out. 3, 2, 1. Star jumps. Try to all hide with the arms. Thank you. 5 seconds. Jogging again. Next one is mountain climbers. Still 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Jumping lunges, last minute. Short but intense. Well done. Boom. Right. Well done, everyone. I'm still recovering. Right, if you like this video, this workout, check my YouTube channel. Subscribe if you can. You're gonna get more workouts, one workout weekly. So stay in touch. Well done. Right. Please don't forget to leave a comment letting me know how you found the workout. Right. Take care.